We are recording once again, and we're getting set for the biggest doubleheader of the season. Folks, it's game time. It's big game time. Oh boy, are we ready for this? We have to be ready for this. Ooh. Big games. Big game against Bayern, and then a big game. Let's go to the press conference.
Gracias por su paciencia. En unos momentos pasaremos a las preguntas.
Big game here.
Y con esto termina la rueda de prensa.
Let's get this on. Final Champions League game.
The ticket is already stamped for the knockout phase, but can they claim top spot and perhaps a favourable draw? It's coming up on EA TV. Hello from Andalusia, the southern part of Spain. We're at La Rosaleda. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary, as always, is Lee Dixon. And we're ready for UEFA Champions League group stage action tonight. It's Malaga up against Bayern Munich.
Thanks, Derek. Well, with their place in the knockout stages already confirmed, I'm sure they'll want to give the fans top spot in the group. Doesn't always mean you'll get a favourable draw, though. Either way, I can't wait for this one, Derek.
Gomez. It's with Chalobah. And so the starting 11 for Malaga. This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker. Two wingers will provide the width, a very narrow three in midfield. A back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre backs.
Gomez. Koke with it. Leon Goretzka. Gnabry. And teammates to play it to. Koke. Serge Gnabry couldn't keep it. Well, here is the Bayern side. Andrew Robertson starts with Davide Zappacosta in the fullback positions. And leading the attack today is the lethal Robert Lewandowski. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Real danger. And kept out by Jimenez. A throw in it's going to be, And as we assess the table, final match of the group stage.
Free kick on the edge of the box.
And it will be a potentially dangerous free kick.
It was a great free kick.
To the maximum, and he did. So now a corner. Over it comes. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Corner once more. And he's fired over the corner. Lacking in direction with that header, he was under duress.
Yeah, the defender just put him off a little bit, but it was worth an effort. If he goes in, he's a hero.
Goretzka. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Wagnermann. Nathaniel Chalobah here. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And here's Joshua Kimmich, making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Zappacosta. Goretzka, happy to take on the shot and putting his body on the line.
Hwang In-byeom.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
It's a great ball, Brekalo.
Brekalo. An important interception.
Thought he was fouled, it turned out not to be a foul.
Based on recent form, Lee, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big say in the proceedings today.
Well, he's set this competition alight with his goals and his form, hasn't he, Derek? He runs the channels, exploits the space behind defences, but he's got...
Promising-looking ball. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Koke.
Kimmich.
Gnabry with it. Leon Goretzka. Zappacosta, looking confident with the ball at his feet. Rashford in the middle. And the danger cleared. Robert. Tremendous ball played through. Will he find the net? The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated.
Well, Derek, there's nothing between these two teams in terms of possession. Can someone take control of this game? Take a few more risks. Hopefully we'll see a goal soon.
And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. A decisive clearance it was. On the ball, Zappacosta.
It was a good added clearance.
Here is Joshua Kimmich. It needs an accurate cross. Gomez. Robert. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Others to play it to, preferring to go infield. What can he do from here?
Just couldn't get around that defender.
Costa. Robertson. Koke. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside, in the opinion of the officials. Montes. Nathaniel Chalobah here. Gomez. Chalobah, what's he going to do? And slipped through beautifully. Is this the moment? A free kick decision going
the way
of Bayern.
Free kick against me, ho!
Couldn't hang on to it. And the emphasis is on creativity. Chalobah. Perfect tackle by Kostas Manolas.
You'll be half time here.
And a chance for him on the flank. And they've won possession again. Well, a pleasant situation to be in. Before a ball was kicked in anger, they knew they'd be taking part in the knockout stages. But if it stays like this, Lee, they'll be going through as winners of the section.
Yeah, that's the bonus. They've played some great football so far, haven't they? They've been really good tactically. A real team, which is sometimes you can say that's not always the case, but they've been really good so far.
And the second half of this Champions League group stage meeting is underway. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Goretzka. Rashford in the middle. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. A change to the situation at the Johan Cruyff Arena. Alan McInally.
It's a second goal. for the visitors. 47 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you, Alan McAnally. Serge Gnabry. And that was a very fine read. The cross is on. Zappacosta.
Oh, wait, Gabe, advantage for those offside, Gabe. Come on, ref, you're killing me. Now got a push in the back. I need to stop pausing. Sorry, folks, I'm getting distracted because there's some shit going down.
Well, more live La Liga action for you to look forward to here on EA TV. It's Malaga against Barcelona. And threading it forward. Well, they couldn't do anything with that particular cross. Wang Inbiom. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially.
And the referee does a booking to Leon Gottschalk. That'll do me.
Oh, without question, it's not the best of challenges.
He's played it short here.
Still got a hold of it. Not there.
Goretzka. And a throw in forthcoming. Miguel Gomez. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Can they get in behind them? What a vital intervention. Can they take the lead here?
Oh my god, not the truth, yet. I thought I was in for 1-0. I thought I was surefire in for 1-0, though.
Over it comes. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Gomez. Chalabar. What an important piece of defending. Robertson, Rashford, Wijnaldum now. Rashford unable to hold it. Chalabar. A move of promise on the flank. He's in with a chance.
Andrew Gomez! Let's go!
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal. Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
Position.
I fully agree with what Jemko said.
Wang Inbiom. Palacios. Miguel. And it's a quality pass. Just wanted to get it out of there. Possession, Cesar Montes, and it's with Wagnermann.
Hwang In-byeom. Extremely sloppy in possession. Manolas. Goretzka. Serge Gnabry. Now Zappa Costa. Gnabry with it. Manolas. Goretzka. Kimi.
Oh no. What a stop from the new. Oh, it's bounced back and it's one each. God damn it. It's Rashford. Son of a bitch.
Palacios. And that's an important intervention.
Draw would be a great result over the team I put out. A draw would be a top, top, top result.
Miguel.
I hate everything about Adrian's post.
Tremendous intuition to win it back. Serge Gnabry. And here's Lewandowski. Good numerical situation. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Couldn't keep it. And you don't want to lose possession there. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Goretzka. And now Wijnaldum, alert defending. Well, it doesn't get much better than this in the context of the group stage. Top spot is theirs. Ideal.
Well, job done. They set out, I'm sure, to finish top of the group. They've done that. Now they can sit back and just wait to see who they get in the knockout stages. Well done indeed.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
Draw, we'll take it.
On the flank here.
En primer lugar, muchas gracias por dedicar parte de su tiempo a contestar estas preguntas.
Right, and now we move over to the Barca game. Here we got tournament prize money. Holy shit, this is a top of the table clash. Top two in the league set to go at it. Quickly change the team around. Change now, full back. Mm-hmm.
sea todo el mundo bienvenido. Las preguntas comenzarán en breve.
We're going to continue the streak. So responsibility to try. Athletic and Levante after this. Get it on. Stadio de Rosalida play host to this huge game.
Welcome to La Rosaleda, the Rose Garden in southern Spain. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Spanish top flight, La Liga. It's Malaga facing Barcelona.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Here we go. We're off. Biggest game of the season. The top two meeting in a huge game.
We're thinking 4-3-3.
And then Bowles already on the run.
Derek, the width comes from the wingers. It will stay high and wide. Very narrow.
Ah, nothing.
Conventional back four.
Come on, lads. I need the performance. After this, we'll be taking. We'll be definitely taking a break.
Lima on the ball.
Tell you what, it's also a huge game, the one up coming against.
And now it's with Embolo.
Radical Bilbao. Ball. And Ball with the chance!
Well, it might still work out for them.
Oh, it almost did work out. Almost put myself 1-0 up though, which would have been huge.
On the ball, Rudiger. Coutinho. Frankie de Jong. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Crossing opportunity. Plattered away. Kangin Lee. Ontiveros. Lee. And very deftly cut out.
Damn it.
Good technique displayed. Here's Lo Celso. Wage. Passing it with a bit of panache. He's taken on his opponent here. Happy to take on the shot.
Oh my God, what a save from Murat.
On top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Coutinho's corner. Hernandez. Here's Lo Celso. Excellent challenge.
Picked out at the last second, so they signed Giovanni Lo Celso.
Here's Lo Celso. Messi. Beautifully weighted ball. Precise ball. Getting forward. Will he play it in? Ontiveros. Counter-attacking, very much an option. And now it's with Embolo. Wonderfully weighted pass. What a vital intervention. And given away. Lozano. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well,
Well, that's the frustration of a manager right there, watching his players come so close and being powerless to help.
He's driven in the corner.
And yes! It's been that time! We lead!
Keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying.
And Bowler taps in the corner, we lead against Barca. Come on!
Well, Derek, as we can see, it's absolute chaos in the box. No one knows who's marking who. They're all pointing their fingers. Definitely going to be an inquest when they watch this game back.
1-0 then. On the ball, Rüdiger. Beautiful pass. And Suarez is in there.
Humongous goal from Mbolo.
But nothing comes of it. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Lo Celso. Messi. Now Busquets. Rüdiger. And now Coutinho. De Jong. And return to Coutinho. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. De Jong. Coutinho. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger.
It's good work from Murat.
Lima on the ball.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Crossing opportunity. It's been whipped towards the near post. Well, he took care of it defensively. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Wage. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Lee. Lima on the ball. Real Embolo. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And now this is Longley. The referee has decided. That two additional minutes are in order. Frankie de Jong.
Half time.
And there it is, the half time whistle. Well, here's something we don't say terribly often. Lionel Messi has been a long way from his best.
Keeping the magician quiet, which is the key.
Tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Here's Lo Celso.
Ah, this is such a big game. A really first half went perfectly, though.
He's gone out for a throw-in. Here's Lo Celso. Messi. Griezmann. Montes. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, maybe the equaliser. And it nestles in the back of the net.
That's not a mistake.
Level.
Well, as we see from the replay, the keeper's got no chance. It's all about the strike, all about the power. He does everything right, head down, back of the net.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out, one apiece. Nicolas Dominguez.
Nordi Mukiele. More football for you to enjoy from La Liga coming up here on EA TV. It's Malaga and they take on Athletic Bilbao.
Yeah, atmospheres make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
Nicolas Dominguez, Lee. It's got to be!
Oh my God, I thought he scored.
So the corner played into the box. A very effective clearance.
He'd be all the way to the back post.
He's had to go for it. Wins the ball. And Lionel Messi giving like him. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to. It's Barcelona facing Getafe.
Well, that should be a really interesting matchup atmosphere. I'm sure we're going to get an absolute belter, Derek.
Well, it's one thing to win the ball. Now, what can you do with it?
Missed it, just scored.
He's not going to be especially pleased with himself.
Well, he took the chance with power. Not always the best option. Well, that was the chance to take the lead, and the manager's frustration is there for all to see.
Here's Lo Celso. Wague. Lo Celso. Lionel Messi. Here's Lo Celso. Now Busquets.
Well, look at the stats. Barcelona enjoy it, but that doesn't lead to goals necessarily. They haven't created enough. Too slow up front, midfield, very average.
That's going over.
He's not happy at all. He wants more from this team.
Nordi Mukiele. Valenzuela.
Still, oh my God, and Ball's made the run. Come on, beast. Fucking Ter Stegen.
Well,
fucking Ter Stegen again.
Not to be on that.
Well, punch happy, the keeper.
How many saves has he made?
Playing with, and a chance for them to nudge in front. Just cleared away.
Corner.
In the nick of time.
Corner.
With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Over it comes, and punched away.
Let's see if we can head that, keep that in.
Clattered away. Corner again. Now we're focusing on him for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, all those hours on the practice
pitch. Okay, I'm going to call for a second player, and I'm going to go.
It's not look, you know why he's in the right place at the right time.
A near post run. Near book. Oh, it just needs to be a better header.
He was under duress.
Yeah, defender just put him off a little bit, but it was worth an effort. If he goes in, he's a hero.
Check my team. Don't want to make a change yet.
She
got that much on the line in this game.
And very deftly cut out. Might really be able to trouble them here. It has to be!
Yes! Yes! Chucky!
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Well, the coach has to be happy with that. Got their noses in front. Still work to be done, though.
So they're playing once more. Will Barcelona be able to bounce back?
Shit, I've got to finish my dad's down.
A chance maybe from the wide position.
Got to finish and end the app. Dad's
Messi
down.
Messi in the vicinity. A very effective clearance.
Come on. Come on. Well, come on, Irving. Come on.
In front, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
It's a perfect pass. I'm going
to hold on a bit longer to see.
Yeah, I'm just finishing this game. I'll be 2 seconds.
Frankie de Jong. Griezmann.
Through the ref's legs. Great tackle. Perfect pass. Come on, Mbappé. Oh, finish him!
He must finish! Keeper's contribution. But
I hate Ter Stegen!
Grateful grasp at the second time of asking, but
God, he's always in the way.
A deal more complicated.
Yo, it was a fabulous save initially.
Oh my God, what a goal kick.
With great relief.
Well, on Michieli. They've done it. They've equalised. That one sucks.
Level again.
Sucks. Perfect cross, perfect header with Griezmann. 89th minute. Are you for real?
Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest.
Unbelievable.
Mukiele.
Another epic draw against Barca.
Out, now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. They've lost it. The ball with Junior Firpo here.
There it is.
That's it. The referee brings the action to an end. He's taken on his opponents here. Example of a goalkeeper on top of his game, Lee.
Well, that is genius. Absolutely genius.
Tengo varias preguntas que hacerle, pero antes me gustaría darle las gracias por su tiempo.
What a game. It's football.
Gracias por...
And folks, we'll see you next time when we play Atletico Bilbao. We'll see y'all next time.